Hey guys, this is Aaron. I want to take a look today at installing extensions. There's a couple different ways to get extensions installed in SketchUp. The first one we'll look at is via the extension warehouse. If I click on the extension warehouse button or go to window, extension warehouse, it'll pull up this browser window of the extension warehouse. Now from here you can use the search box or the extension lists or filters to find the extension you want. In my case, I'm going to go grab one of TomTom's extensions, and I'm going to scroll down. What I'm looking for is groups to components. Now, the first thing you want to make sure you are doing is logging into Extension Warehouse. There's a couple reasons you want to do this. One is if you download it, the extension you download will go into your My Extensions list. So in future versions or if you install into a new computer, it's real easy to just go to My Extensions and install all of your extensions at once. The other reason I want to do this is instead of the download, I will actually get the install button. To install this Groups to Components extension, all I have to do is click the install button. It's going to come up and prompt me, reminding me that I am giving this program some rights on my computer. Do you want installing? And hit yes. And I'm done. Okay, so if I come out here now, I'll find if I go to extensions, I have the option of convert groups components. That extension is now installed. Now when it comes to maintaining those installed extensions, I can click this button right here to get my extension manager up. The extension manager is going to give you a list of all the extensions that are installed in this copy of SketchUp, including the one I just installed right here, groups to components. Now if I want to, from this screen, I can actually disable individual extensions. So if I don't want to see groups to components, I can temporarily, without uninstalling it, disable it by clicking the enable disable switch and hitting apply changes. If I want to permanently disable or remove, I can uninstall using the manage tab. The other thing that's nice about the manage tab is if you have an update to one of your extensions, you'll actually have the ability to just click the update button and update that. Now the update button's only going to show up for extensions that are installed through the extension warehouse. Speaking of which, if I want to install an extension that I didn't find the extension warehouse, I can do that through the extension manager by clicking install extension, navigating to where that RBZ file is. In this case, I have Enerot's camera memory. I'm going to click on that. I'm going to hit open. And with that, it is installed. So I have that right here. Again, easy to install. And at this point, it acts just like an extension that was installed through the warehouse, except it won't be available for updates. So there you go. That is how you go about installing and managing your extensions inside of SketchUp. Thank you.